Hey there, good afternoon. This is Cathy Young, a VIP account manager from Fdata of Longhorn Group. Today I'll share how technology to empower the post-pandemic economic recovery. January 2020 was supposed to be a festive holiday. As everyone knows, the sudden COVID-19 crowded many countries and regions worldwide. The vast majority of people stayed behind closed doors and in self-quarantine. Many countries have suffered tremendously because of this. Worldwide, we're really sorry to see that the virus has killed more than 1.2 million people, with nearly 50 confirmed cases, according to Johns Hopkins University data. The fight against COVID-19 has achieved major results with strategic significance. The prevention and control measures have also been normalized. So far, the world's economy recovery has exceeded expectations. In addition to the hard work of the medical staff on front line, it's also indispensable for different professions with to support the front line. Among them, technology industry did a lot of things that people might not know during the epidemic. After the outbreak of epidemic, masks have become a good in short supply. The price of an N95 have increased several times for more than half a month. Perhaps many people do not know that manufacturers in technic industry have opened new production lines spontaneously to produce masks, such as the well-known enterprise VYD. Even the domestic company Oppo and Vivo have the ability to produce their own masks. Although these technology companies cannot sell masks in large quantity, they will fight for the epidemic. They've donated masks and even protective clothes to the frontline medical staff, which guaranteed the health and safety of employees working in assembly lines during the epidemic, and also ensured the normal operation and development of the country's technology industry during epidemic. During this period of time, people have to check at least 2 times when they go back and forth. If they have already resumed work and have to take bus and subway, they will even have to check more times. The demand for more specific and accurate temperature measuring terminal has skyrocketed during this period. Fdata, as well as many other companies, has naturally obliged to manufacture thermometers. And among them, there are even 5G temperature measuring robots that make full use of 5G network with its high transmission rates and low latency. The collected temperature data can be quickly sent to other backgrounds at the same time. It can achieve a faster and more accurate group temperature than manual operations in place, where there are a large number of daily temperature measurements, such as train stations, airports, subway stations, and schools, etc. That's the average day for millions of travelers, school children, and workers. Woven into the fabric of everyday life is the system of a health code that assigns color-coded designations based on a person's health status. Masks, temperature measurements, and mass testing are everywhere. In the country's biggest test yet, more than 600 million Chinese people traveled across the country in the first week of October to celebrate the Mid-Autumn Festival, which is a family reunion. and celebrating the founding of China. The continuing impact of COVID-19 epidemic affects most of people, our business and living styles. At the same time, it has also accelerated the progress of intelligence technology, forcing the world to make changes. Since outbreak of COVID-19 this year, the power of science and technology has been everywhere, whether in the research for anti-epidemic methods, treatment methods, and vaccine research and development, or in the production and distribution of domestic and foreign supply chain guarantees, as well as remote office and education, in terms of information acquisition and sharing. Technology companies and technicians from various countries have made great contributions to fight against the epidemic. In the global fight against the COVID epidemic, the measures taken to fight against the epidemic forced the world to make changes. The widespread application of online trading, mobile payments, and video conference shows that a new round of technological revolution is accelerating. The ongoing seamless Middle East held virtually is a manifestation of digital technology, changing trade methods and living styles. You don't need to bring a wallet when you go out. You can do almost everything with a mobile phone. In the COVID-19 epidemic, people have entered a state of epidemic prevention. The scanning mobile payment methods is also no contact. And more people are actively embracing the digital payments. The move away from cash are widespread worldwide. While there was a general trend towards decreased use of cash before the crisis, the COVID epidemic has accelerated the trends throughout the world. The epidemic is quite a challenge worldwide, while at the same time, it's also an opportunity for us. It will accelerate the cashless world, and it may explore new business modes and new industries under non-contact mode. The sudden epidemic has changed people's lives. In order to reduce the direct contact between people as much as possible, and to prevent the virus spread through paper money, the mobile payment method that scans a QR code for checkout presented by merchants has become a normal life. After the outbreak, people have reduced their outgoings to cut off the path of infection to the greatest possible extent. People work from home and school at home. Even office workers usually rush home or get off work to reduce their stay outside. During the epidemic prevention and control periods, some mobile phone platforms also use their skin code functions to facilitate the epidemic prevention work. At the entrance of supermarkets, such as Walmart in many cities, people can scan the QR codes to provide the information, such as their name and mobile phone, health status, etc., when they go shopping, so that the shopping malls and the disease control departments can control the flow of population. Once there are people who have been diagnosed, the information can be traced back to people who have contacted the patient, which is convenient for preventing and controlling of the epidemic. And it is also for everyone's safety. COVID-19 also affected the payment preference at point of sale for shoppers around the world. Contactless payments are among the preferred alternative payment methods, also motivated by the pandemic. Smart payment terminals offer payment options. The use of mobile payments when paying is increasing globally. As the pandemic increases acceptance of the practice, the use of mobile wallets installed in a smartphone or the QR or barcodes of the device for payments is among the top trends. Pay by face has become an important way to replace the QR code payment method in the future. You can simply show your face to withdraw money. No ID card or bank card is needed, just your face. Not only can you withdraw money by showing your face, you can also transfer money by showing your face, including inquiries, withdrawals of provident funds, electronic documents, traffic penalty, tax declaration, and online administration. It's reported that the government affairs in more than 170 cities in China have supported face swiping services. And it shows that the government affairs has entered into a new era. Some people predicted that the face swiping payments will overturn bank card payments, cash payments, and scan card payments. What do you think? The era of Internet of Things has arrived, and a new era of technological revolution is in force. It is expected to become the largest engine and the most possible expansion space for the world's economic in the post-epidemic era. The development of the digital economy has entered into a fast-growing stage. A large amount of data has been accumulated in the field of digital economy, such as enterprise digitization, industrial internet, and digital city governance, which is expected to further promote financial technology in improving financial service quality and preventing financial risk prevention and control play a bigger role. Changes in environments and situations mean that we have to adapt the changes and seize the opportunities to develop. We must consider timely adjustments to traditional development thinking. The process of each new normal condensing, forming, and thus settles is often the stage where creativity is bursting. And this moment, it's the best time for us to join hands and give the power of technology to shape the future together, to truly exert the far-reaching influence of the technology. It's necessary to bring the smart technology to more people. We have always believed that science and technology can improve the quality of people's life and even can protect people in critical times. We're even convinced that this epidemic will soon be fully controlled and people will soon return to normal life and work. Face the epidemic with a smile and regain a positive and optimistic attitude to welcome the upcoming new life. Facial masks, sanitizers, new ways of payment methods, and a good choice of self-service kiosks provides a safe space between people. All choices today have ups and downs. People are able to protect themselves the most. In a world of self-service environment, taking the proper precautions. Are you in a new project? Are you looking for partners to bring your ideas to reality? We had experience for over 100 successful projects. Usually, our customers just share their ideas or concepts of our products. Then our team will take part in design, development, manufacture, shipments, and after-sales service. We provide the overall solutions. You imagine, we create. Fdata team is here to help your business grow. We'd like to know more about you, your business, your ideas, your challenges, your difficulties. welcome to reach out.